Hey. 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 Wake up, you big idiot. Finally, you're up. During the whole duration of this class, you were sleeping. You're such an idiot, you know, right? Why did I not wake you? Well, you looked so peaceful, I did not want to disturb your beauty sleep. And you looked kinda cute too. What? No, I did not say you looked cute. I said you looked ugly. Yeah, ugly. Hey, no, wait, I did not mean to make you cry. I didn't mean to say that you were ugly. I said you looked cute. Ugh, do you really want me to say it again? I said you looked cute. Wait, why are you laughing? Why are you laughing now? You wanted me to admit the truth? You're really such a pain, you do know that, right? Anyways, moving on. Considering how you were sleeping, I'm assuming now you want to copy down my notes, huh? I knew it, idiot. Well, here you go. Why do I have two papers of the same notes? Well, excuse me? I heard what you said, stupid. Shut up. No, I did not write the I did not mean to write down separate notes just for you. You big stupid. No, I'm not blushing, you idiot. You're just seeing things. My face is red because, I'm just sick. Sick of you, that is. Why did I have two notes then? I had two notes because they were, originally meant for me, not you, you irresponsible fool. Ugh, I know I gave you notes before, but you were awake. Your lazy self just did not want to work. You should really be more thankful, you know. I remember that this one time you argued with the teacher just because you were lazy. You were and still is something unique, I should say. That's why I love you. All right, that's enough questions, you idiot. The bell for the next class is about to ring. Yeah, I'll see you at lunch. Talk to you later.